to do, where to put it. You know what everybody's saying? What happened to the flu? What happened to the flu? Well, the reason why no one's getting the flu is because everybody's wearing masks.
Yeah, I don't get
it. And everybody's going, what happened to the flu? Why aren't anybody getting the flu? Well, that's why.
Yeah, we're wearing masks. If you wear a mask. They didn't want me to film inside either, so we got everything though. I'll show you guys real quick. We got the tank. It's just a small 2 gallon. And we got the gravel, the plants. I don't know what to name him yet, but this is one of them. Beautiful. Who's your favorite artist?
Who's that?
Ariana Grande.
Oh!
Oh my god, my fish almost just fell. So, I'm a great father. Beautiful. So beautiful.
Oh my god, you need to get some.
Are we really going to Chick-fil-A?
Well, what else is there here?
Period.
Oh, mamma mia, mamma mia, mamma mia, let me go. Let me go!
Oh, look at. For those of you guys that don't know, when I go to Chick-fil-A, I get 30 pieces of chicken nuggets.
It's a reward.
Oh my god, look at the lighting.
I have a birthday. All kinds of stores are giving me birthday
gifts. She looked at me weird. To get to the drive-thru, you're gonna make a right. Yep, you're gonna make a right right here. A right? You're gonna make a right. You're gonna make a right. Then you're gonna go straight. If you keep on going straight and you follow these signs, you'll get in the drive-thru, okay?
Oh,
keep on going
gosh,
straight.
You're so keep on. Chocolate chunk cookie or chocolate fudge brownie, where their brownies are horrible. They're pure crunchy yucky sugar. Ooh, look, spicy twist on a grill. No, I don't like their grilled chicken. It's horrible. So I'm going to get my birthday treat. I have a birthday cookie. Oh, look at the torches.
That's very, very. I'm eating iced coffee.
Oh, that reminds me, they have iced coffee here. I'm going to get
some. Have coffee. I want coffee.
Okay, meals, build your own.
Grandma, I want coffee.
Okay,
hi, sisters.
Wait, shh.
Oh my god. Okay, so I just added a little bit of water, very little, and now I'm gonna start decorating. So we got it all set up. This is what I think I'm just gonna do for now. But it's all set up on my desk and we're just gonna let it go for a little bit. I put some stuff in that'll help it get ready for the fish. And then we're gonna add them to. This, okay? We wake up this morning with the new tank and all, and we find the filter not to be working and all the fish dead. Just my luck. So today we had to go back to the store. We also got a new tank, so